All right, so my name is Mr. Patterson. I am a TV production teacher at Oviedo High School, which is just outside of Orlando, Florida, kind of on the other side of Orlando from where Disney World and all are. So I am going to cover today this concept of kind of a quote transition. So in print journalism, that's kind of something that at least I know our journalism class here at Oviedo High School has taught our students in the past is how you take a quote from somebody and then you write out information, you write out the transition to kind of the next quote. And so in broadcast journalism, that's a large part of kind of the foundation of writing a segment is really understanding how to transition from quote to quote. Or in the case of broadcast, it's referred to as a soundbite. So you have sound bites from your interview subjects. And so you want to utilize those sound bites and you want to spread them out through your segment. And you want to write voiceover that kind of segues from and into the next soundbite. This is just kind of I didn't really have an ideal visual to put up on screen. So this is just a page on my Canvas course that I have for my class where I kind of cover the structure of writing a reporting segment, how you go voiceover, soundbite. So you want to utilize reporter voiceover to kind of transition into your next soundbite or the next set of soundbites. Sometimes you want to group soundbites together that are talking about similar things, really talking about kind of the same point. And then you take your voiceover and you want to find a way to kind of transition from that soundbite, maybe reference something said in that soundbite, and then transition that into the next soundbite. And then sometimes you're inserting, information yourself, so voiceover might be a little bit longer. But the voiceovers need to kind of bridge the gap between various sound bites throughout your segment. And in this, I kind of put a mention of a stand-up where you want to try to put a stand-up somewhere in the middle. But what you're going to do in this activity is you're going to do something that I have my introductory class do every year, and that's produce a podcast. You're going to take an interview with somebody, and I'm going to provide you with the interview, and you're going to edit that interview to include to basically take out some sound bites, and you're going to write out your own voiceover that's going to kind of transition into those sound bites. So you're not going to have to actually produce this podcast. You're not going to have to actually record it, although I guess suppose you could if you wanted to. But for the sake of this activity, it'll be easier if you write it out into a script form. So what you're going to do is you're going to kind of go through the raw footage that I give you, or in this, it's an audio file, but you're going to go through the audio file. The audio file is going to be an interview that one of my introductory students conducted this year. So she did this as her project in my class. So she did an interview with her classmate, and you're going to go through that interview. You're going to hear her asking questions of her partner, and you're going to hear the partner's responses, and you're going to take those responses and kind of figure out, okay, what of these responses do I want to use? And you're going to need to write out the voiceover to tell the story of this person. So you're going to need to edit out all the question asking and kind of select the sound bites from the interview subject and write out the voiceover that you would use if you were editing this interview into a podcast. And what I typically do is I have them edit together about a 2-minute podcast episode. So it's kind of hard to kind of gauge the length of it in a script, but just kind of give you an idea of how long. And if you were kind of read through it, that'll kind of give you an idea of how long it would need to be as you read through it is about 2 minutes. So you've got two files. You've got that raw file, that interview to go through and figure out which sound bites you want to use and kind of work on writing your script. And then I've also provided an example. I provided one that I produced with a student about 4 years ago, so that you kind of have an example of what the final product should sound like. So the example I provide you is something I produced, but the file you're going to work with is something that one of my students produced. So hopefully that helps. Hopefully it gives you kind of what you need, and good luck.